The Japanese government has approved an $18.5 billion grant to aid Pakistan's flood management efforts on the Indus River. Announced by the Ministry of Economic Affairs, the flood management enhancement in the Indus Basin project will fund the construction of 3 embankments in Haripur and 45 rain meters in Khyber Pakhtunkhwa and Punjab. This initiative aims to improve flood forecasting accuracy, strengthen flood control, and collect crucial data to reduce disaster risk to people and infrastructure. Following Pakistan's devastating 2022 floods, which caused $30 billion in losses and impacted 33 million lives, the Japanese aid is intended to protect communities and mitigate potential flood damage. Data collected from these drain meters will be managed by Pakistan's Federal Flood Commission and WAPDA, providing early flood warnings. The agreement was signed in Islamabad by Economic Affairs Secretary Dr. Kazim Niaz and Japan's Ambassador Wada Matsuhiro. Ambassador Wada expressed Japan's commitment to supporting Pakistan, emphasizing the project's reassurance to vulnerable communities.